Okay, so that would be episode 8, because I like to kind of break these up. This is actually now episode 9. kind of hard to sit there when you're separating things. This is episode 9, Let's Play of Portal 2. I just escaped the original Aperture Arts Center with all the gels. So now I've actually made it to the new labs.
With legs! It's literally your only purpose! Walking onto buttons. How can you not do the one thing you're designed for?
Try to get us down there. I'll hit him with a paradox.
Warmer? Warmer? Boiling hot? Okay, colder. Colder. Ice cold. You're Arctic now. You're very cold. Very, very, very cold. Look, just get on the button! Oh, that's funny, is it? Oh, it's funny, because we've been at this for 12 hours, and you haven't solved it either, so I know why you're laughing.
Okay.
You've got 1 hour. Solve it.
Trying to mess with him. Not quite what I wanted. So I'm not going that way, I'm going this way then.
Solve this puzzle for him. When he comes back, I'll hit him with a paradox.
Ah, yes! I knew you'd solve it.
Hey, moron.
Oh. Hello?
Alright, paradox time. This sentence is false. Don't think about it.
True. I'll go true. Yeah, that was easy. I'll be honest, I might have heard that one before, though. Sort of.
He's an idiot.
Paradox, there is no answer. Look, this place is going to blow up if I don't get back in my body.
False. I'll go false.
Explosion imminent. Evacuate the facility immediately.
Before I fix that...
Warning, reactor core is at critical.
There, fixed. Hey, it is great seeing you guys again. Seriously, it turns out I'm a little bit short on test subjects right now, so this works out perfect. And off we go.
Dang.
You have no idea what it's like in this body. I have to test all the time, or I get this itch, you know? It must be hardwired into the system or something. Oh, but I tell you, when I do test, oh, man alive, nothing feels better. It's just us. That's why I've got to test. So you're going to test, and I'm going to watch. Everything is gonna be just.
Warning. Core overheating. Nuclear meltdown imminent.
I think we're in trouble.
Okay. Doesn't sound good. I feel like there might be time limit or something? Some time restraints.
Designed this test myself. It's a little bit difficult. You'll notice the moat area there. Very deadly, extremely dangerous. Eventually, it's not at the moment, but I'm working on it. Still working on it. Oh, yes. Oh, well done. Oh, that's tremendous.
Somehow I feel like he's an idiot.
Since making tests is so difficult, why don't you just keep solving this test? Same one. And I can just, like, watch you solve it. Yeah, that sounds much easier.
Somehow I feel like there's another...
Here we go! Now, do it again. Okay, new tests. Gotta be some tests around here somewhere. Oh, here we go.
Okay.
So my paradox idea didn't work.
No, it didn't. We can play that into our favor. Kim unplugged. We can play that into our favor that he is an idiot. So yes. Wheatley is an idiot. Thank you. How am I not hungry?
It's all right. Everything's good. I just invented some more tests.
This is one of my tests.
Not entirely. Not entirely. Look at the word test there on the wall. That's brand new.
Yes.
Oh wow! Well done. Seriously, both of you. Why don't you two go on ahead? Yeah, I'll catch up with you.
There we go. And solved.
Okay, so the bad news is the tests are my tests now, so they can kill us. The good news.
Oh, great.
Well, not so far, to be honest. I'll get back to you on that.
The good news is that you should actually have the solutions to these tests. That's what I'm thinking. Right? No?
I'd love to help you solve the tests, but I can't. Sorry. You're on your own.
Stream is still janky, I think. Let's see. Nope, not that one. Right now, I'm janky.
Yeah, made this test myself. Out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite.
What? There it is.
Smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite.
There we go. Totally worth it. Oh, come on. Ugh. Well, that would be why. Or it is like totally brown. Oh, sure. Ah. Technical difficulties. I know I have them when. There we go. Probably only to be playing this for just a little bit longer. And then we will be hopping into the Frames of War. The Frames of War.
Sealed off wing, hundreds of perfectly good test chambers just sitting there, filled with skeletons. Shook them out, good as new.
Skeletons, right? I guess I did stockpile some tests.
Tell, can you? Seamless.
Okay. That's my launch back over. There? Okay. Do I have any other way of hitting that? Oh.
Disappointed.
I wonder what that target was for. I really don't know.
Oh no. It's happening sooner than I expected.
What is? I don't know. What is?
What's happening? What's happening?
I'm greatly apologetic for the quality that's coming out. I don't know what's technically wrong. Because it's the computer, I guess the RAM starts to act up.
So that last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't motivating you, so let's try her way, alright? Fatty, adopted Fatty. Fatty, no parents.
Dad,
what?
What exactly is wrong with being adopted?
What's wrong with being adopted? Lack of parents.
For the record, you are adopted and that's terrible.
And also,
just work with me.
Nothing, but some of my best friends actually are orphans.
Also,
but
look at her, you moron. She's not fat.
I am not a moron! Just do the test. Just do the test.
I'm thinking there. I was about to say, and you show me where you are. Okay, so there went that. Oh, I was like, Aw, dang.
Hi, Michael has to go for a few minutes.
Get Hold off. On.
Now.
What's the matter?
Please.
Okay, well, the stream's acting real bad. Hopefully my audio is still coming through just fine. And since I lost this one, Need to go in and I need to... I need to find a way to grab that turret. I'm gonna hop over, die, and redo this one. And try it again, and then I will... If I don't get it, I don't get it.
Alright, so that last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't motivating you, so let's try her way, alright? Fatty, adopted Fatty. Fatty, Fatty, no parents.
And
what?
What exactly is wrong with being adopted?
What's wrong with being adopted? Lack of parents?
For the record, you are adopted and that's terrible.
And also,
work with me.
Nothing, but some of my best friends actually are orphans.
Also,
but
look at her, you moron. She's not fat.
I am not
Ouch.
A moron! Just do the test. Just do the test.
Can't I get this? There we go. Okay, I'm getting it. I know that the game's taking up most of my CPU right now.
Oh,
so there is that's loud. Okay, there is that episode. I'm sorry, the little one is being potty trained, and she ended up going on the carpet for this one. Going watching live stream, going from live stream to YouTube, it's gonna be downloaded, and then I will try and edit that time out, hopefully, so and be able to get it out later this week. I am moving this next weekend, so there is no Let's Play next Sunday. I am the Mecha Man, THEMEKKAMAN, the Mecha Man. You can catch me on Twitch, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube. Thank you so much, and I'll catch you all next time.